lot of his paramedics with a gurney full of toys.
It's Ramon, excellent,
Ramon. That is an incredible amount of toys. We appreciate Morongo Basin Ambulance bringing those in.
It is, and this is once again, like last year, we'd like to extend a challenge to the rest of the businesses here in town, in Yucca Valley, and throughout the area, to bring in toys as a challenge. It's well needed for the kids.
Now, we do have boxes in our lobby. We've got the Toys for Tots box.
Sure.
Then we have the box from San Bernardino County Fire.
Right.
And those toys go to TLC and Child Protective Services for children through no fault of their own. Aren't going to have a Christmas this year.
Right.
Well, the county fire department steps in and makes sure toys are out in support of county fire and support of Toys for Tots. Morongo Basin Ambulance not only brought a gurney full of toys, that's a lot of toys. How'd you get them on there?
That's quite a bit of toys. We tried to get them in there. They were sliding all over the place, but I managed to get them on there.
I was watching them trying to bring the gurney, and I said to you guys, haven't you ever used one of those before?